A bit late, but that's okay. Almost didn't make it into Sweden.
He hasn't even lit a cigarette.
Du er det med mere foran og noget?
Ja tak.
Ja, det vidste jeg.
Hvad med din jakke? Hvorfor lægger den? Hej Maj!
Hallo, hvordan går det?
Super!
Alright. A bit late, but that's okay. You've been to Macadia or what?
Nej, that was Poland.
Alright. Sig hej til Tusen.
Hvad siger du til Køge?
Saks.
Hej, hvordan går det?
Hvordan går det?
Super.
Hvad er det
håbet?
Namme, namme, namme. So we just made it to Sweden, like 30 minutes into Sweden. Yeah, boys?
Yeah, the boys!
And yeah, having a wee break now, smoke break, and yeah, almost didn't make it into Sweden. Had some problems with Mitchell and Ben, but luckily we talked to this nice guy and let us through.
A fucking immigrant, bitch!
Yeah, what he said.
He's an immigrant. He's an illegal immigrant.
Who? Who are you? Hi. So anyway, yeah. Who? Back on the road now and yeah.
Push him. Oh no, you got a bad leg.
Okay, if you're getting good, broken leg.
Yeah, fair play.
I keep going this way.
Hit him in the back.
Prison.
Hi Daniel.
Okay.
How is it?
The hill is it.
Okay.
That bread in there too.
Yeah, that's the fucking
toasty bread too.
Hey.
I'm not happy. Hvor er remouladen?
I didn't think you liked remouladen.
Jeg elsker remoulade for helvede.
Oh, fuck.
Hvor er remouladen?
I didn't think you liked this, Dian.
Jeg er skuffet.
I actually didn't think...
Au, for sæt af min mor, det gør det.
Ja, nu må jeg lige slå om det af. Do you need a hand?
You
mean?
Jeg har det på samme måde, når de sidder og snakker
sammen. I know you can't see anything now, but... Yeah. Making the charcoal ready to cook some sausages, some bread.
Why does that lean?
Hvad? Har du puttet fyr i?
Nej.
What do you think? Are they good at it?
Nej. They need the Aussie to do traditional Aussie things, I think, but...
What's traditional Aussie thing?
Just, you know, country style, mate.
Alright, not really good at it.
Den
her,
den gik igennem,
når du
sætter
den der op, så jeg
tænker
over det.
Jeg
tror. Jeg
har været
beer, vodka,
bourbon,
and
had to
do it.
But this is tequila, shots,
oh.
Vodka, and...
Prøv at stjerne,
tro mig,
du kommer til at
prøve
at gøre meget
værd i
dit liv.
Here, what's in it?
Hello?
Doesn't care,
he's gonna do it again.
Just here. John definitely won't
take a small
amount.
Doesn't care,
he's
spat it out, he has to do it again.
You make the
fire
should be fine.
Damn,
how
bad,
like how much I want to
wash.
How he washed?
How
does he? Like really tidy and... Literally.
It's one hour. So it's Saturday, it's 12 o'clock. We are all dressed and showered, ready to head out for a big day. Gonna see what kind of fun we get up to now, and a bit later on, we'll go to the track, watch the practice, watch the GP, have fun. So yeah, gonna record a bit of it, and hopefully you guys enjoy it too. It's really nice up here.
We're on route to what, the pub, get some snoops. There's a few extras in the back here. We're gonna have a good one. We're gonna have a couple extra beers for everyone.
Yeah, definitely.
And we'll keep you updated.
Dejligt vejr, hva'? Ja, det er lidt skærmere.
Oi. Do we want anything like to fill our stomachs with tonight when we get on?
Tonight?
Yeah.
Oh. To cook?
Cook or like, yeah.
Like what?
We've got still your sausages.
We can buy another couple, maybe.
Yeah. Then if you see something, then just say any ideas.
So, we're at the first pub.
Yeah.
Only pub, there is. Looking at some starters. We're about to get about 400 beers into us. And then we're going to go cheer Max Frick and Jason Doyle on, because that's who we support, isn't it?
You can fuck off.
God, we can argue about that.